Hello, my darling. There you are. I've been looking all over for you. Of course, you're in the library, the last place I'd expect to find you. I see you got the fireplace going. It's been many moons since we've had it lit. Yes, everyone's retired for the evening. It's just the two of us. I see you're reading Medieval Torture, The Lost Art. Your anniversary gift to me a few years ago, huh? Chapter 12. The Catherine Wheel. A public execution device used in the 18th century to break criminals' bones, thereby bludgeoning them to death. Saucy. After reading this chapter, I was so excited. Of course we had to get one for us. So many great memories, thanks to this book, huh? I remember the night you gave this to me. We were sitting on the fountain and watching the fog roll by. It was cold and clammy, the perfect night. You looked at me like I was the only creature of the night. Even now, you still look at me so. Drives me wild. Very. You always have this annoying little twinkle in your eye whenever we speak. It's still as bright as the first day that I met you. Your soul is still as hollow, and I think that's what I love most. Do you remember everything that we've conquered so far? All the obstacles that we've overcome. Monsters, moats, rivers of fire, the kids. So glad you were there, by my side. I would have no one else there see me die. And as long as you're there, I know I'd die happy. Oh, my. The wolves are really starting to howl tonight, aren't they? Oh, mon cher. You flatter me so. This book always makes me feel nostalgic. Makes me think about all the reasons I fell for you all those years ago. Things like that first time we danced together. Yeah, we were in that underground club and I remember that rhythm taking our bodies and intertwining us perfectly. It was then I knew in that first dip that I was fatally yours. Oh, my darling, you're too crazy not to be perfect for me. Not even the sweet embrace of death can take me away from you. The fire. I love the color of the fire. Yeah. It makes this room so much more eerie. And I like it that way. Prefer it that way. I remember you built this for me. I remember when it was all done and we put the last book in the shelf. You looked at me. You took my hand. And said that this was all for me. And that this was only the beginning. How I love you so. Even now. I guess I'm feeling a little nostalgic tonight. I just can't believe it's been this long. We've been so honest with each other. I'm surprised that the two of us have lasted this long without, you know, one of us losing a limb. I guess we could count ourselves unlucky, huh? The night looks so beautiful. I understand why you spend so much time in here. That view. Our graveyard. The fog blanketing our ancestors perfectly. I guess tomorrow night when we dance with the dead, it'll be a nice reminder. Don't you agree? Why don't we take a stroll in the moonlight? It's a full moon tonight. And I want to share every moment with you, mon cher. Let's go. Quietly, so as not to wake the kids.